Morning. Several of us in the WESH 2 newsroom got up early, laced up our running kicks, and participated in our second 5K so far this season. This is the team of WESH Newsies who ran Track Shack's Autumn Rock and Run 5K in Casselberry this morning. It's our second 5K as a group. Here's some video that was shot by chief photographer Pete Dellis, who also ran in the race. It shows some of our folks crossing the finish line. The proceeds support cultural arts organizations in the city of Casselberry, and two big treats this morning, Eric. We had some live bands serenading us as we ran. They were along the route. And also, we ran through some lovely oak tree-lined neighborhoods in Casselberry. It was very scenic.
And you said you improved your time, as a matter of fact.
A little bit.
Hey, every little bit counts, right?
That's right.